Hi, I'm Jake Fuller. I'm the Alpine Product Manager for Salomon USA. I'm here with the guys from Ski Profit to give you a sneak peek of our 2013 products for the Ski Gear TV Buyer's Guide. Okay, new for this year is something we're all very excited about, is the new Salomon Guardian binding. This binding has been in development for quite a few years now. People have been flooding us with questions as to when it's going to come out. Well, finally for 2013, it is here. And it has taken us this long to perfect it, but we wanted to make sure we got it right the first time. The Guardian binding is designed to bring the backcountry skier aspect into the Alpine market. It has the performance of an STH with the touring capabilities of an AT binding. Some of the key performance characteristics of the Guardian is three aspects: lower, wider, ease of use. It's got a lower chassis than any other binding developed on the market in this category. It's also got a wider platform, so better grip, better turn initiation, and more stability. Ease of use, it's basically got the most easy to use system out there. So some of the performance features of it are, there are two touring positions, one for ascending and one for flat touring. The ease of use is incredible. All you need to do is just poke your pole back there, unlock it, flip it up, and you're ready to go. It is self-cleaning track, so you don't have to worry about getting gunk and everything else involved in there. It'll do it itself. And basically, the whole chassis is designed around a metal platform, so it is super durable. It does have a toe height adjustment, which is something different from all the other bindings out there. All right, so get out there, find the Guardian binding at your authorized Salomon dealer before they are gone. This is a pretty hot binding, and get out there, go out of bounds, see what's out there to explore.